Morning, my dear students. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing well. So again, I'm here. As you all know that we have started chapter 2. That is all about me. Means we have two eyes. I see with my eyes. Okay, I have one nose. I smell with my nose that all things you have done. Okay, so now we will do a work in our workbook A once again. So worksheet 2.2 we will do today. It's very easy. You have to just label the body parts, students. So I think it will be more better if you will go through all these body parts and you should learn these body parts. Okay, so see this. First of all, see this picture here. So what is beta? This is hand. That is H-A-N-D, hand. I use my hand to hold the things. I hold things with my hand. I write with my hand. Okay, and next one is, you can see this next arrow, that is eye. How many eyes do you have, beta? Yes, I have two eyes. Okay, we see with the eyes. And next one is neck. I can rotate my neck left and right. Okay, next one is waist. W-A-I-S-T, waist. I can dance well in the waist. And five, next one is K-N-E-E, knee. How many knees you have? We have two knees and you can bend your knees. And next one is toes. Toes means the fingers which are in your feet. The fingers which are in your feet are known as toes. What do you do with your toes? Yes. We have, how many toes do you have? We play football also with our the help of our feet only. Toes are in our feet. So we have 10 toes. How many toes do you have? 10 toes. Okay. You have 10 toes. Next one is, you can see here, that is leg. I run with my legs. No, next is, which part is it? Is shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-B-E-R, shoulder. We have two shoulders, okay? Next one is ear. How many ears we have? Right, we have two ears and we hear with our ears. And number, next number is, after ear, hair is ear. Head, upper part, this one, our skull, okay, brain is covered with the skull and over the skull there are hairs. So these are the different body parts that you have to label in your book also and just learn them. H-A-N-D, hand. We have, how many hands do you have? You have two hands and we use our hand to write something, to hold the thing. See, my hand is there and I'm using hand to hold the thing and I'm using my hand to write something. Okay. Next, eyes. I see with my eyes. I have two eyes. I have two eyes. I see with my eyes. Neck. One neck. I have one neck. And I can rotate my neck left and right. Waist. Next one is knee. We have two knees and we can bend our knees also. And next, toes, the fingers of our feet. Leg, we have two legs and I run with my legs. Shoulder, I have two shoulders. Ear, I have two ears. And I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. Then head, head is this. I have hair on my head. Okay, so these are the body parts. And afterwards, question B, you will do yourself only. You have to just, these body parts are given upside. You have to underline in this, find out in this grid that you will do yourself only. Next question, fill in the blanks. One word again, I taste with my yes. Students, give answer beta. How do you taste? I taste with my tongue. I taste with my tongue. I taste with bite with my teeth. I bite with my teeth. I bite with my teeth. So these are the things that you have to do in worksheet 2.2. Okay, about your body parts. And that's all for today. Thank you, children. Be safe and be happy. Bye bye.